So this book is gonna help us find the treasure.
That it will. We found it stuffed in the deepest, darkest, my thieving senses tell me.
Espa's most confidential information is stored in the archives. There is definitely something of it.
Never thought I'd say this, but good steal.
It wasn't easy, but I had to. Sadly, it's locked up tight, and trust me, you won't be forcing.
I see. It's sealed.
Would we need another spell to counter this?
There's probably a key that can open it.
I had the same thought. It's probably necessary.
What makes you say that?
Take a good look at the cover, and you'll...
Indeed, there is. If this is the North...
In which case, those jewels are right on...
This village.
Exactly. We came here because we thought we...
Jerome, do you have any notion where it...
I've never seen...
Are you sure it's not just coincidence?
It could be, but if it isn't...
Then the key is in this village. And the treasure in this book must be related to the Roselle, and it may shed light on the nature...
Then let's search the village.
Salt crystal? Care explain it?
In due time. First, and when searching for lost.
Sure you can.
We've scoured the village, but have found nothing that resembles...
However, our search wasn't entirely fruitless. Trish told us an interesting story from when... Share with the others, if you will.
The book seems to be titled, The Di... Or, at least, that's what the stuffy-looking attendant...
Orlea?
Yes. As you know, she led the uprising of the Roselle. It was sometime after that...
Frederica, if indeed it was your mother who penned this...
Of course! The has been around my neck!
It opened!
So this was my mother's book.
Pray, read it for us, Frederica.
This is a legend handed down by the Roselle since times of old. I, Orlea Roselle, am recording the legend.
In ancient times, the Roselle lived in Centralia, a land to the distant south of Norzelia. It sat on the shore of the sea, a source that extended to the horizon and beyond. It was said to be a paradise, a place... The Roselle knew more about salt than anyone, for it was a part of their everyday... In those days, Norzelia still rested at the bottom of the sea, but a cataclysm brought it. The sea dried up, and the small portion that remained is what we know today. Eventually, many people migrated to the new land of Norzelia. They waged war over the source, wishing to get their hands on it. Our ancestors came to Norzelia in hopes of putting an end. They knew that the salt still remained, even without the... After all their searching, they unearthed a giant crystal. No. They showed it to the people of Norzelia, told them that salt could be found. However, those who had seized control over the source sought to reign. They, the holy state of Hyzant. They hid the pillar, erased the existence of salt crystals, and imprisoned the... Thus, we were branded sinners, criminals who wanted sold to justify their own monopoly. Hyzant created the goddess's teaching. To this very day, the Rizel are scorned, made. But the goddess herself is proof of the Rizelan legend. I saw it with my own eyes during the uprising. Inside of her statue is. But I could not expose the truth of the goddess. It took everything I had. But that piece is the key to. It must be. For my brethren who can. The Holy State's teachings are false. The goddess's blessings spread across all Norzelia. The blessing of the true goddess. The blessing that shall be the key to the chains that bind our people. The blessing my mother spoke of was the salt crystal.
And the false teachings referred to salt existing outside the source. It would be the key to ending Hyzant's monopoly on salt. This has the power to change Norzelia as we know it, but it is not something we can
But I cannot forgive Hyzant. They rewrote history with their false doctrines and continue to oppress the.
We have the keys that can unlock the fetters that have bound us for so long.
We would need conclusive evidence. Right now, all we have is a salt crystal. We would not be able to prove that more salt lies beneath the earth, or even the truth of the goddesses.
I don't care how much time it takes. Can we not find out the truth?
House Wolfort is currently under the banner of Hyzant. We may be branded as rebels if the Holy State deems our actions as defiance of the goddess.
And so, history would repeat itself.
But my mother has given us a chance with this book. I cannot simply let it pass me by.
I understand how you feel. And the responsibility. Please give me some time to think for.
Of course. And in you.
You deserve credit as well, Lady Frederica. You are a friend of the Rozel, now and forever.
I shall.
There is none other I would trust to lead out. Where you go, we've.
I shall count on it.
I think I follow you. These salt crystals. They're the treasure we're looking for?
Correct. And not a word to anyone of what's written in this book.
Mum's the word, promise. Guess that means you don't want any suspicious-looking fellow. Now, I know we haven't always seen eye to eye. But how'd you feel about leaving the protector decrepit as he is? He can still bust heads back.
For what it's worth, I believe her. Her sort.
As do I. Then I leave the protector.
The Rozel treat all creeds fair.
Thank you for your understanding. I would consult with Benedict and Roland on this new term.
Roland, Benedict, and Frederica regroup back in the capital. But what they experienced while they were away could very well alter the course of destiny itself.
What is so important you wish to speak to me alone?
Lord. Lord Serenoa, your Lord Father has passed.
What? But how? I thought he was recovering.
It was not the illness that took him, my lord.
Assassinated?
Forgive me. I was unable to stop the villain.
Who would send someone to kill my father?
It was Patriot of the Royalists. He believes House Wolford a hindrance to King Roland's rule. No doubt he meant to kill both you and your father in one fell swoop.
A hindrance? Pray tell me Roland was not involved in—
I can assure you, His Majesty, but disclosing the truth would put us in a precarious position. At work, it is best you hide the fact of Lord Simon.
You want me to say he succumbed to his illness? How can I pay respect to—
My lord, your father in—
What did he say?
He asked me to tell you
the truth about—
I ask you to listen. You are not Lord Simon's son by blood. Your true father is King Regna. His Majesty sired a child out of wedlock with the Lady Destra. Lady Destra lived in the Crown City, but she was not a woman of means. Someone of her position could never hope to, or indeed keep her head, once the Royalists discovered. Lord Simon knew this, and so he welcomed her and the baby in her belly to House Wolford. He and I were the only two who knew her secret. We had intended to carry it with us to our graves, but in his last moment...
The royal signet of Glen...
King Regna entrusted it, and you, to Lord...
Is this... truly...
I know it may be difficult.
No, I believe it. I have never known you. Thank you for telling me what my father wished...
You would still call him?
He raised me as his own. And especially in front of Roland. This stays between us, Benedict. We must keep the truth of my parentage and...
Of course, my lord.
Is there something on your mind, Roland?
Serenoa, I do not know what I should do.
Did something happen in the capital?
No, that problem has been dealt with. I've made sure those damned royalists will never cause trouble again.
Was such harsh punishment truly necessary?
Of course it was. When they should have been helping to rebuild the kingdom, they instead profited off the people's hardship. And on top of that, they sought to string me up as their puppet king.
I understand, but...
You know what they told me? They said that is what Glenbrook truly is. That it must be ruled with the royalist careful mediation between the royal family and their loyal subjects. They said good kings need not think for themselves. They said my father and my brother understood that.
Even if that is true, you have the power to change it.
I tried. That is the entire reason I took the throne. But nothing has changed. No matter how many corrupt aristocrats I've cast out, this kingdom has always been broken. As Frost's invasion just ensured we could never put the pieces back together. I do not have the strength to reconcile a land and people torn apart by hatred and greed. I cannot give Glenbrook what it needs, king though I may be.
Roland.
Apologies, my friend.
You burden me with nothing. But if
all is well, so long as you are by my side.
That is the extent of what happened during our various endeavors. The passing of my Lord Father, the Royalist scandal, and the book. It is time we consider what we shall do to overcome.
I still cannot believe how quickly Lord Simon's condition worsened.
It is most devastating.
He bade me leave.
I see.
And we... Your Majesty, what do you plan to do about the Royalists who misapprove?
As far as I've been able to discern, those involved acted out of... They must all be punished. Nothing less than exile.
But there are those among them who support the Glenbrook line. Will that not impact your governance?
Perhaps. But to pardon their crimes would kindle the people's ire. We must make an example of them. To appease the people. To make...
Did something else happen in the capital, King Roland?
Nothing you need concern yourself. I must say, I was shocked to learn of that Rosellan legend. Do you suppose...
The part about their homelands, that of the untapped salt, or that, in order to monopolize the salt trade, that the Pillar of Salt, if any of it is true, it would turn everything we know on.
It does sound unbelievable, but we have already seen part of this legend.
The crystal from the Rosellan village?
That crystal is a fragment from the pillar within the statue of the goddess.
It fits perfect.
Apparently, Lady Orlea penned the book detailing the legend.
She did. She enchanted it so no one could open it, but left...
I doubt a mother would go to such lengths to lie to her daughter.
Then we agree the legend contains at least a seed of truth.
Your Majesty, we have received word that the survivor...
What? Where?
At the Grand Norzellian Mines. But we cannot be sure what they are doing. None of our scouts have returned.
This frosty dog! We will speak later, Serenoa. First, we must... I need you and your people beside me.
Of course. We shall ready ourselves.
Extraction is nearly finished. We've secured the amount we were told. Seems such a waste to just leave the rest.
Don't think Archduke Gustadolf gives two shites. Hurry it up. We need to be done here before Glenbrook catches on to him.
Sir.
Roland and House Wolffort succeed in reclaiming Glenbrook, but they cannot rest easy, for new dilemmas threaten to tear the kingdom apart. For one, the secret of Serenoa's birth come to light with Lord Simon's passing. Meanwhile, the newly crowned King Roland struggles to reconcile his ideals with reality after punishing the Royalists. Finally, there's the truth about the Roselle and the untapped salt crystals buried within the earth, revealed in a book to Frederica from her late mother. None of these revelations have an easy solution. As all parties discuss the matters, they receive word that the survivors of the Asfrosti army are gathering at the ground. Forced to put all else aside to focus on driving out their foe, Serenoa and his comrades steel themselves for battle.
Remnants of the Asfrosti forces are gathering at the Grand Norzellian Mines. Or perhaps I should say they are rallying there, preparing to defend it to the last.
Something tells me you're right. Gustadolf may have used Lord Dragan's murder as pretext for invading Glenbrook. Yet I believe his true aim was to seize control, not of our kingdom.
Once Glenbrook fell to them, apparently they transported huge...
You mean iron ore?
One would assume as much. But they say only a chosen few were allowed to have...
Odd, ain't it? Granted, the iron from the Grand Norzelian mines is supposed to...
But the Duchy has access to plenty of other iron. They've certainly no need to go to such pains to obtain.
You reckon there's something special about
it? What my mother wrote of must be true.
I've returned from scouting the Grand Norzeli. There were no signs of miners or couriers anywhere. The enemy's numbers do not appear that great, but the soldiers were occupied.
Thank you, Huet. Well, there you have it. The Asfrostion, whatever they are planning, we cannot allow.
Then let us reclaim the Grand Norzelian mines. And in doing so, we shall discover the Duchy's.
Glenbrook has withdrawn from the sanctions and reopened trade with us.
King Roland is truly a man of his word.
Furthermore, during the battle for the Crown City, our forces sustained nary a scratch, while the Asfrosti were all but crushed. We could not have asked for a more auspicious outcome.
An outcome that would not have been possible without the Elfric we supplied them. Still, Minister Sarah Noah and House Wolford must be given credit for aiding in our victory.
Minister Exham, how strange to hear you lavish such praise upon another.
I am only speaking truth. Leaving Minister Sarah Noah in Glenbrook's hands is unwise.
I agree. As one of the Saint Me Seven, he belongs here with us.
Of course. We shall bring him under our thumb. The Holy One has plans for the young lord. Making him our creature has the added benefit of bringing his entire domain under Hyzantian rule.
But I doubt His Majesty will be so willing to part with him.
Oh, indeed. And yet King Roland owes us a great debt. Which will be all the greater after we help him rebuild the Crown City. We will so overwhelm him with generosity, he will be unable to refuse us anything.
So, you mean to seize Glenbrook as well, Minister Edor? Somehow I am unsurprised.
I seek nothing more than to spread the goddess's grace and wisdom. To Glenbrook and even Esfrost, until her divine protection shelters Norzelia in its entirety. That is what the goddess desires, and therefore, what the Hierophant desires as well.
Is this all of it?
Yes, my lord. This is all the cargo we were able to carry. Our comrades at the mine should be putting the final touches on everything right about now.
And why is no one telling me what is happening? I don't even know what cargo you are hauling.
We're only following Archduke Gustadolf's orders, my lord.
Yes, I understand that. Stop your sniveling. Perhaps you may have heard the Archduke has summoned me to Ironstone. This may be the last time I serve at this fort. As such, I would like to show my appreciation for everything you've done. Do you have a moment?
The sentiment is appreciated, my lord, but the Archduke insisted we make haste.
And did he also insist you spit in the face of his uncle's generosity?
No, my lord. Of course not. I meant no disrespect. We shan't refuse your gracious offer.
Come with
with me.
Can all that cargo truly be naught but iron ore? I suppose I shall have to find out what it is for myself.
Were those the only ones?
I do not understand. There were far more soldiers here when I came scouting.
They've mined more since the last time we were here. Perhaps the enemy is further within.
Likely that's the case. But navigating these twisted tunnels ain't gonna be fun.
Indeed. The enemy may be waiting to ambush us around any corner. I advise we familiarize ourselves with the nearby tunnels before we head any deeper into the mine, Lord Serenoa.
Agreed. Let's take care to cover our tracks while we look around.
Thank you.
Benedict, these spheres everywhere. Unless I'm mistaken, they're explosives.
Yes, a means Lord Dragan devised for breaking through the bedrock. They aren't as powerful as blast crystals, but they are simple to set and can be manipulated to go off at the same time.
Reckon I'll go collect whatever charges are left, my lord. Just to be safe.
Thank you. I do not find it strange that there are explosives in a mine. Only...
Indeed. As deadly as they are, one would hope...
You'd think the miners would have put them at the far end of the tunnel, if they meant to...
But they're everywhere, along the whole length.
If they were to detonate, the entire tunnel would collapse.
Then they must have been left here on purpose.
Intruders! Get them!
The Asfrosti army!
Thank you.
Understood.
I'll do my best.
You would have Lionel?
Here I come. Darkness engulfs you. Victory is ours.
Come on, then.
I shall try my level best. Let us steel our defenses.
Need to panic.
It's absolutely wonderful.
I hope you're watching, Grandfather.
So it comes to battle. I'll show you what I can do. There's more yet to learn.
Thank you.
Whatever it takes.
You brought Corey.
I won't lose. Brace yourself! Yes!
This isn't good.
Aren't we? Well, congratulations are in order.
I see a path to victory. Stay composed.
Better take advantage.
Make way!
No need to panic.
I'll show you what I can do. Be afraid.
I'll do my best.
Hi-ya!
whatever it takes.
Leave it to me.
Profit comes to the prepared. We all have our weaknesses.
It's time. Victory! Away with you! Yes!
Perfect opportunity!
Like I'm up.
Time to end this.
You little...
This isn't good.
Victory is ours!
Cut to it!
I will fight to my last breath. Bit of a bind, this. This should do it.
I see a path to victory. A brief respite.
That's a big help.
For the future of House Wolford.
Time for some sorcery.
We mustn't lose heart. Allow me. Thank you, friend.
Strike while the iron's hot. Leave it to me. Perfect.
Profit comes to the prepared. We all have our weaknesses.
Lionel's coin purse grows heavier!
I must remain calm.
Now's my chance! Perfect! My turn!
Leave everything to me. Stay out of my way. Saw right through you.
I'll do my best.
There is no mercy on the battlefield. Stay composed.
From this range.
I hope you're watching, Grandfather. Don't be afraid.
I'm sorry.
Have you brought Cork? Lionel has many tricks.
So it comes to battle. I'll show you what I can do. I won't lose.
I see a path to victory.
Now,
that seemed to work.
Ready or not, here I come!
aren't we? This might sting some.
Allow me.
That's it.
This isn't good. Time for some sorcery. Just hold on, everyone.
My utmost thanks.
I won't lose! Brace yourself!
Profit comes to the prepared.
I need healing.
The ticket. Where to next?
I shall try my level best. Let us steel our defenses.
Watch me work.
Leave everything to me. Get out of the way!
Looks like I'm up.
Flugi. I hope you're watching, Grandfather. Lightning!
My turn. Yes.
Have you brought Corey? Combat is not Lionel's forte.
Try this.
Let the show begin!
Looks like I'm up.
That's it!
There is no mercy on the battlefield. You were overconfident.
This ain't pretty. This should do it.
Here I come.
I won't lose! This is it! Did you see that? Yes!
My stratagem is superior.
I shirk from no danger!
My knowledge grows deeper.
I'll do my best!
Cannot impede progress. We all have our weaknesses.
I need healing.
Try this.
need to panic.
There is no mercy on the battlefield. A brief respite.
This feels promising. Now it's my turn.
Follow my lead. That seemed to work.
Time to take flight.
Goodbye! And have another! That was close.
Here I come. It's not over yet.
My utmost thanks.
My lance strikes true. Yes!
I'll do my best.
Hi-ya! What have we here?
No need to panic. Time to end this.
You brought Cork.
I'll give it my best.
I shall try my level best.
The hunt is on.
Yeah! This battle is won.
Over here. I'll show you what I can do.
For victory!
not impede progress?
I must remain calm.
Allow me.
I see a path to victory.
My turn.
I'll help you.
This isn't good. This battle is ours.
Now it's my turn.
Show you what I can do. Lightning! I did it.
What to do now? My lance strikes true.
Everything to me.
Lionel has arrived.
It's time.
Yeah.
There is no mercy on the battlefield.
Now,
I'll help you.
It isn't over yet.
My arrow flies true. Not another step. Time for some sorcery.
This won't be easy.
Let the show begin!
Then. What a pain. Well, that worked.
If Lionel may.
No need to panic.
Lionel has arrived. Lionel shall leave you agog!
Over here! Saw right through you.
Ha-ha!
I see a path to victory. Stay composed.
So it comes to battle.
It
This isn't over yet. Victory is ours.
It's not over yet.
I hope you're watching, Grandfather. It's not over yet!
My apologies.
I'll do my best!
Like I'm up.
Come on, then.
I shall try my level best. All for victory.
Lionel shall use this wisely.
I must remain calm.
I've got it.
For victory!
Ready or not, here I come! Ready, set!
One more round!
I still got lots to learn!
Time for some.
Looks like I'm up.
If Lionel may.
Absolutely wonderful.